My main drive to undertake the research was pure frustration. Frustration with the biggest lie in the business world, which says customer is king. And that's not true. As long as you're not a customer, you're king. They do everything for you. But as soon as you're a customer, they tend to forget you. An important role of HPO managers is being a coach to employees. You have to help your employees get the best out of themselves. You do this by being supportive, by facilitating them, by being available to them. Not providing answers to them, but challenging them. First of all, the coaching has to be goal-oriented. And the goal is to help the employees excel in their current job. Second, you stress self-reflection. You get employees to think about their own strengths and weaknesses and how they can deal with these. As I said before, you don't provide them answers, but you challenge them. You let them find the answers themselves. And finally, don't be afraid to give critical comments. If there are things to be improved, you have to tell them.